And do you accept that COVID-19 is infectious?
I think, yes, I do accept that COVID-19 is infectious. That's something of which I feel like, you know, we could say you take judicial notice of. It's an obvious fact, yes.
Do you accept that smoking causes cancer?
I'm not sure exactly where you're going with this, but, you know, the notice that smoking causes...
It's just a question. The question is what it is. You can answer it if you believe it. Yes or no?
Senator Harris, yes, every package of cigarettes warns that smoking causes cancer.
And do you believe that climate change is happening and is threatening the air we breathe and the water we drink?
Senator, again, I was wondering where you were going with that. You have asked me a series of questions that are completely uncontroversial, like whether COVID-19 is infectious, whether smoking causes cancer, and then trying to analogize that to eliciting an opinion on me that is a very contentious matter, opinion from me that is on a very contentious matter of public debate. And I will not do that. I will not express a view on a matter of public policy, especially one that is politically controversial, because that's inconsistent with the judicial role, as I have explained.
Thank you. Thank you, Judge Barrett. And you've made your point clear that you believe it's a debatable point. Mr. Chairman.